Assalamualaikum, brothers and sisters. Welcome to 2024 Declaration of Faith Ceremony organized by the Dawah Committee of the Islamic Union of Hong Kong First Assembly. Next, Quran recitation. Hafiz Atiq Rahman, please.
الذين قالوا ربنا الله ثم استقاموا تتنزل عليهم الملائكة ألا تخافوا ولا تحزنوا.
I'm extremely honored to be invited here today to share this special day with our brothers and sisters who have decided to revert back to Islam. As you all know, we are all born as Muslims. Those brothers and sisters who are embracing Islam, their journey begins today. There are many reasons why people revert back to Islam. But I think you will discover that Islam is a beautiful religion, one which teaches us compassion, humility, harmony, the importance of family and friends, to help others in need, and it encourages us to pursue knowledge, and more importantly, forgiveness. In life, there are many challenges, but if you live by the teachings of the Quran, you will be amazed by the strength it will give you. The ceremony today will not only be a declaration of your faith, but is a sacred commitment to Allah.
And a member of the Hong Kong Region Program Committee of the Scout Association of Hong Kong. She is passionate about seeking knowledge. She welcomes the opportunity to share with us the topic, My Journey to Islam. Let's give a big hand to welcome Sister Amina.
Assalamu alaikum.
Waalaikumsalam.
Brother and sister in Islam, I thank the Islamic Union of
Ashhadu
Wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan abduhu wa rasuluhu.
Yes,
I bear witness that there is no God but Allah. He is one, he has no partner. I also bear witness that Muhammad is the faithful servant and messenger of Allah.
Takbir. Allahu Akbar.
Aku
bersaksi bahwa tidak ada Tuhan yang wajib disembah melainkan Allah. Dan aku bersaksi bahwa Nabi Muhammad itu adalah utusan Allah.
Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar.
Okay, have your group photo.
Oh, yeah.